The insanity that is the wind out here. Okay, I'm just gonna hold this like this because this shows you, this is a good example of the wind out here. This is an average day, okay? Okay, that's an average day out here. The Weather Channel and Weather Bar, they have certain areas where they report the conditions from. We're out in the middle of nowhere. I mean, we've got 300 acres of toxic Monsanto farmland surrounding this house. And I am talking about, it's 50 feet off the house on one end. It's about 60 feet off on the front. 125, 130 feet back behind the house. And about 200 feet on the other side. But it's just wide open area, so. But anyway, let me see if I can get this on here. Without the wind blowing at me. It's Mitchell's, 3156 Christmasville Road in Jackson, Tennessee. Again, I can't make out the number. 421 or 427, I think it's 421-1750. Yeah. Anyway, Roy gave me a few of these targets to practice with. I bought a Mossberg Maverick 20-gauge, 22-inch barrel, and a Chanuk, TP9 version 2 9mm, and I did 18 rounds. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 of 18 on this target, which I'm not going to point out here because the wind is blowing this thing around so much. Not the greatest, but you know, having fired that pistol for the first time live, I thought it was pretty decent, you know. And that's at actually right at 80 feet away when I was shooting. This is at 100. Now this is about 95 feet right here where this camera's at. So I was about 10 feet ahead of this, 15 feet, and got that. Plus the 20 gauge shot, you can see all the pellet holes in there. That's with an 8-shot bird shot. Need to get four buck for some good stopping power. But again, that's the target right there. I used that. There's some old tin that was on the top of the roof of one of the sheds out here. I'm gonna zoom in. There's about 8 pieces there, folded in half, laying on the side. And I stood up that piece right there as a backdrop and put 4 small boxes taped together out here in this damn wind. I got cement blocks inside the other side of those boxes, hold them down, and hit the target yesterday. The batteries on this thing are going dead again already. So that's why I haven't been on here sooner.